Let's learn a four character idiom. This idiom is 勤学苦练。勤 diligent, hard working. 学 study, learning, learn. 苦 hard, suffering. 练 this is 练 practice, train, training.勤学苦练，勤学 diligent in study, 苦练 practice hard, 勤学苦练。Let's write the characters. The first one is 勤，听勤。Diligent, hard working. Second one, 学 西约学 study, learning. Diligent in study, practice hard. Let's learn the idiom in other words. 勤勤奋 In here, idiom is 勤奋勤奋 Diligent, 勤奋学 means 学习study, learning, 学习学习苦 means 刻苦 in here, meaning is 刻苦刻苦 as ingenuity 练训练study hard and practice a lot. This is 勤学苦练.